Skylar, what is it?
Your son. He's just unbelievable. Come see what he did.
I told you it's not ready yet.
Honey, just show it to them.
This is getting heavy. You can hear it. The booze. I'm ready, like sweet as honey, and yeah, this beat ching chong like money, huh?
My God, son, that's wonderful.
Getting stronger, being on the same power level is being below Luffy in power levels. You feel me? Being at that tier, I feel like even if it's other people there, it's good that Sanji got there to showcase that it's not that hard to be second tier to Luffy.
Wow,
absolutely.
You hear what he just said? He just said,
how you gonna give respect to Sanji? But then,
no, I'm saying like it's meaning everyone in a strat has potential to being at that level.
I'll put it like this. Undoubtedly, anytime they fight a second in command in any other crew, it was gonna be Zoro that's gonna fight that.
That's right, but as long as they're just the same power level, I don't care. If you have to fight harder people, who cares? We're still the same power level.
Hey, at the end of the day, you're gonna go to me and fight the stronger person. If you really were that strong, why the fuck would you step up?
I gotta be a little better.
No, what it is, I think I'm a better player than Patrick, but I still want Pat to play the harder player.
Whoa, according to you, you actually prefer to play the harder player.
No, but sometimes I do make you play the harder player.
That's true, but sometimes you definitely definitely do the same shit too, though.
That made you play the harder player at Complex, son.
That happened.
So that's what I'm saying. This, even if you get what I'm saying?
No.
Man, don't know what I'm saying, man.
That's because we're at the same
time.
Just
because
we're at the same town don't mean that I will want to compete with someone based a harder person. Like, that's more of an ego thing. That's why I feel like Fetty will always fight because he wants to show that he's stronger, so I want to face the strongest. Sanji knows who he is and knows his power level is there, so he don't gotta prove nothing,
bro.
And that's
but here's my thing. I can't agree with that because Sanji is my favorite character, but at the same time, I'm gonna keep it a buck. Like, yo, we've seen Zoro have stronger situations than Sanji. He's my favorite character. I can't be biased towards him. But here's the thing. We don't know what's going to happen in the future. Right?
Yeah,
we don't know what's going to happen in the future. But what I will say is at the end of the day, Zoro does have a higher bounty than Sanji. Two years of training.
For a reason.
Because I'm basing off this show right now. All I said is they at the same power level now.
They're not.
That's from what I've seen.
That's not true.
They at the same
power sparred. It was a fun thing. It was
comedic
relief.
And not only that, even
relief,
when they attacked. Even
it
when
was
they attacked.
Comedic relief.
I feel like the show was showcasing that. Even when they attacked, it was like, wait, who's stronger right now? Like that. That's what I felt like it was doing when they both attacked it. And he's like,
based
I hit it.
What you said, seen right here in this show, I feel you.
Nah,
we had,
realistically, we haven't
gotten any update.
Bro,
of
that's literally what they were showcasing.
So, put it this way.
But based on context.
I was stronger before, and then we came back, and we both got stronger. What the fuck context do you have to say you're stronger than me? I was stronger before.
That is true. Bard, and then when they attacked. And
they fought each other even before this.
I know, the same thing occurred.
I'm saying now, but when they attacked, the only reason why is the Kuma, how strong that Kuma is. They showcased that both their attacks, and then right after, they both was like, no, I'm the one that knocked it out. He was like, no, I'm the one. I'm like, they're at the same power.
That showed me that, one, they were both strong enough to take down Akuma, where before they needed to combine their strength to take one down. That's all that showed me, but it didn't show me that they were at the same strength, no.
Well, I'm predicting that they're at the same string.
Okay.
Well, we don't know yet. They could be at the same.
Who's Luffy's number two?
Luffy's number two is Zoro. That's offending. I'm not gonna lie about that.
All I care about is the power level. As long as at the same, you could get the credit. All that. As long as we at the same level, cool, bro.
Who's stronger, Mihawk or Ivan, son?
That's actually tough. Is that tough?
He's
a strong nigga, bro.
He's strong.
He has a lot of things that Mihawk don't have, though. He brought Luffy back to fucking life.
I said stronger.
Bro, I fighting. What do we call, okay.
Strength.
You know what a strength is?
I don't feel
there's other strengths besides.
I know, I'm talking about like, fighting. I'm just talking about fighting. That's a good a point. What I'm saying fighting was.
Bro, death the wink.
What are you talking about? That's a question that we really don't know the answer to.
The greatest swordsman, and he's a warlord.
We actually seen Ivan's son lose. Let's not forget.
Oh, yeah, we haven't seen Mihawk.
We never seen Mihawk even come close to losing. Let's just remember that.
Yeah, but Addison deserves just because he got trained by Mihawk and he's not Mihawk.
No, it just shows that if you were stronger before, you got trained by two different people, it's a better chance that the person that is stronger got that person stronger than the other person that got trained.
Michael Jordan, you would think he
trained. I was going to say that.
The fuck anime.
If Michael Jordan trains, does that mean you're going to be better?
Like, just because your mass, whatever is at the,
That's true. It's a better chance that if you're master.
And I'm not, the thing is, this is what I'm saying. These niggas is causing drama, causing issues. All I said was, they're even. I say take they anything not, away from your boy. No, and I'm just saying, yo, they both training, they both. And it's like, but nah, niggas just want me to be like, downplay Sanji. Nah, they at the same level, my nigga. I ain't
catching your boy. Sanji out here.
Your boy got strong.
Sanji did hold it down, though. He took out the Kuma with Zoro. And on top of that, he took out the cannon fire that was coming at them. Like, he kicked the shit out that shit.
My nigga Zoro cut fucking ship, nigga.
From under the sea, under the water, nigga, on top of a ship.
Yo, it's cool. We didn't get to see him do that much, but we gonna see.
Under the sea, the nigga brought him.
So you could breathe. So you could breathe underwater. Wow.
Nah, that's not even the point.
You know, how much force you have to add to actually do something underwater.
He was cutting through buildings and things already, so I'm not that shy.
No, but underwater.
Something is happening.
Just do it! Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just do it! Make your dreams come true! Just do it! No, what are you waiting for? Do it! Just do it! Yes, you can! Just do it! Questions of limitations dissolve into the blur. Eyes open, but horizons fall away. The burn increases now. The pain centers. One of you escapes, but I pull you back.